As I survey, it looks like the comments are indeed taking the receiving position out there on Sichuan out there, so it looks like they're kicking. So we'll introduce the defensive starting lineup for your Waupaca comments. As we take a look at that, we've got a linebacker, senior 5'9", 175-pound Jason Collins Hanson, a sophomore at 175. Another linebacker out there, Alex Carabellis, senior tight end defensive lineman. Fun starting defense for the Comets. They're about ready to kick off from their 40-yard line. That'll be from left to right for us. Keith, any last moments before kickoff of this exciting game?
Let's just get it on, John.
Here we go. Exciting night homecoming here at Waupaca High School all week. They've been fired up with different events later. Two wins. Actually, tonight's win gets them in the playoffs for sure. And if they can win out these next 2 weeks, they have a chance at a title. Win with that leg, the winning leg from last year. It's a pooch kick up the sideline, goes all the way to the end zone for a touchback. So Winneconne will start at their own 20-yard line. And they have a very fine quarterback in Tyler Jungbauer. He's senior, 6'2", 190-pounder. He's thrown for just under 1,000 yards and 5 touchdowns coming into tonight. But Keith, I noticed with each touchdown, he throws at least an interception. So that Comet defense, as you said, we want to put pressure on Tyler tonight.
Well, here we go, John.
So Winneconne gets first draw. Tyler Jungbauer, their 6'2 quarterback, with two in the backfield. Two wide out to the right, one to the left. Spread offense. Comet stacking the box defensively. First play for scrimmage from the gun. Tyler hands it off to his fullback right up the middle. Maybe a couple tough yards for his fullback as he gets off the pile. And that looks to be possibly Jimmy Keller, a 6 foot, 200 wide ounce for Jungbauer from the short pistol. Man in motion, takes a snap, rolls left, keeps it, tucks it under, and that football is running back to the left from the pistol. Third and 5, takes the snap, one step drop, looks, throws upfield, it's almost intercepted. Safety up the middle, tipped. It looked like possibly they're given. I'm not sure they get credit. I want to say Alex Pankratz possibly tipped it. It was thrown right at him, and he had to kind of put his hands in his face to keep it from hitting him in the face mask. And his teammate there to pick up the early interception. Right back at it, Luke Schwinn in the offense for the Comets. Good field position, 24-yard line. Winneconne shows blitz, a little bit of a movement on the snap, but they will call it. Schwenk keeps it, goes 10, 12 yards towards the left. That is Parker Kirschmar to the right. Ryan to the left, single setback, drops back, keeps it. Schwenk tucks it under, goes up the left side, spins his way to about turnover. In the red zone, handoff to Pankratz, jukes his way through the left side of the line, gets down to the stays in the backfield, and it's optioned to him. He crosses on 30. It's Comets show blitz. They run right up the middle. Tough yardage. Four-man down lineman. First and 10 for Winneconne. Play action. Rolls to the right. Time to throw. And he's going to keep it. He runs across the line of scrimmage. In high formation, two backs in the backfield. Young Bauer from the shotgun. Takes the snap, gives it to his fullback, and he is caught under right into no small slouch, but Waupaca getting in there. Third and long. Young Bauer back to throw. Throws it to nowhere. Tight end. Punting. And as I see that, they are lined up for a fourth down play. So they got Young Bauer in there from the shotgun. Not sure if he's also their pooch punted. They got four wideouts. Takes the snap, and he punts it. Oh, line drive punt. Sneaky play. It rolls all the way inside the 10, down to the 5. And Winneconne will do. Almost down it. Their first man down got pushed aside, but then the second man down, down it at the 1 yard. Comets with their back against their own end zone, and they get stood up at a safety. Is that a safety, or did they get the fumble? Right now, the indication was touchdown, Winneconne. Handoff up the middle, it was stacked. Stopped right at the goal line. The official made the touchdown indication with his arms in the air, not the safety, which is the hands together. But, so far, fumble in the end zone and recovery by Winneconne. They stood up. The handoff up the middle looked to be Pankratz. And they're going to line up for the hopeful game-tying point after with Don Mason, the sophomore kicker up. And it is good. Just like that, folks, and a fumble in the end zone. Good defensive stand by Winneconne. They tie this one up at sevens. We'll take a break and we'll be back for the kickoff right after this. So just like that, the Waupaca Comets, how about that turn of events? They get an early interception, they punch it in 3 plays later. Then Winneconne from midfield, a pooch punt. They get it down at the 1 yard line of Winneconne, stuffs an up the middle run that the Comets tried to get down to their own end zone. Split in the end zone, recovered by Winneconne, and just like that, Keith, no more blink. So it's going to be one of those games, you know, offenses and defenses line up, and it's been turnover and special teams and defense.
Looks like they're doing an offside kick here now, too.
Yep, they got a real stacked formation right at the 40-yard line, and the officials are making indication of offsides. Here we go, stacked kicking. Comets in their traditional return formation. Run up to the ball, and it's rolled up the turf, just fielded past midfield. And a couple yards on the return. A nice scoop by Gabe Pirati, senior up man, and keeps the Comets in good field position right at midfield in this 7-7 ball game. Ends. Winneconne stacking the box, showing blitz. Snap. Give his to the fullback. This first quarter tied at 7. Comets just inside of Winneconne territory. And a option keeper for Pankratz. This is one of those from the Comets. Showing blitz. Winneconne takes the snap. Gives it to Pankratz. He gets hit in the backfield, but also good leg. Leading his team down the field here. Takes the snap and a fake to Pankratz. Keeps it. Scampers for maybe a yard or two. Inside the Winneconne 40-yard line. Takes the snap. Drops back. Good protection. Looks. And he's dumped. Sacked. Marker at the 30. Schwinn takes a snap, drops back, looking upfield again. Screen pass, gets the Pankratz right in the line of scrimmage, and he's dumped before he gets a single setback. Fourth and 11 from the 41. Man in motion, and they'll get back to their man who will kick it. Nice pooch punt there by Ryan, and takes the Waupaca bounce, and they'll down it inside the 5 at the 1 yard line as well. Right up the middle. Nice behind the back. That was a belly handoff. They get across their own 10-yard line and a first down. Lockett of his fullback. And with 1 minute remaining in the first quarter, tied at 7s from the short shotgun, takes the snap, keeps it himself up right side, gets across the 15 wideouts. And an hour one. Waupaca is drawn offside. 1 against the Braves at home, 2-1. Exciting. Great time of year for sports. Brewers in the playoffs. Winneconne, first down. Quick hitter out to the right side on the pass. And tries to get some yards after catch. Good tough. Four receivers on the left side. And the throw is to the back receiver on the pick play. Little guy gets to the outside of the numbers and gets just a yard short of the first down. It'll be 3rd and 1. Four wideouts. Waupaca stacks the box, and it's a QB keeper, and he drives the pile forward. They're back and defensive back. 1st and 10 for Winneconne. Stacked offense. Fakes the play action, rolls right, has his man at the 40-yard line. Turns up field at 45. Gets rolled. Stacked offensive set. So do the Comets defensively. Play action, roll out left, pop it to the line of scrimmage. Caught by the back of the backfield. Cross midfield to the far side, 40. Three wide right, two to the left. Quick hitter to the right, slot receiver. Jukes his way inside the 40 to the 35-yard line, and that's stacked offense for Winneconne. They've got everybody in their box offensively. Play action, rolls left, looks back to the guy, and he fakes to him. And he gets it to the 20, 15. He's got it inside the 10, 5. He faked the handoff to Ethan. He rolled down the right hash mark and was wide open. And once he caught it, it was 15 yards of him and the Comet backfield, and he juked his way to the end zone. Boy, I'm on the board a second time. Great looking play there.
Great looking play
for the guy. So quarterback holder, Young Bauer, as he's setting up for Mason Dorn, kick is up, and it is good. Winneconne up 14-7, early second quarter. We're back on the end zone 40-yard line, more traditional set here. As single return man for the Comets at his own 20-yard line. Making sure his team is set. Runs into the ball, puts it up, and about the 20. It's caught by Pankratz, the short return man. Cuts it back up the middle. He's one to the left, single setback. Just one drops back. Look out, he's got pressure and a sack. Left single setback. Winneconne again showing a little blitz. Schwinn takes a snap and he gives it up the middle. And everybody goes through into the middle. No tight end set. And Luke surveying the defense. Prevent defense. Takes the snap. And he fakes it to Pankratz. Rolls out right. He's going to keep it. He's tucking it under. Gets it across his own 40 to the 45. 40. But they're showing a traditional offensive set. Two wide right and left. Single setback. As we're early in the ball game, just a 7-point deficit. Clean snap and a good kick is off. Wobbly kick that lands inside the 30, takes a little bit back of bounds. Winneconne and Youngbauer from the short pistol, two in the backfield, no tight end set. Loud snap count, takes a snap to his little guy in the backfield. Matthew gets across the 30 to 30, this bigger fullback in front of him. I formation, Comets show blitz on second and short, give us to the fullback, quick hitter, and a first down for Winneconne. Gets a few things. First and 10, takes the snap. And it's pitched right back. As he had a little bit of the ball too early, and Youngbauer has to throw it away as he had a faceful of Evan Bogard in all the field tonight. And now the new era. Oh, it's going to actually be Winneconne. Intentional grounding. It'll be 1st and 26. So a sick. Takes the snap, drops back. He's got to get rid of it because he's got a man open. Oh, just dropped. single set back. Schwent surveys the defense. Takes the snap. Quick hitter to the left. Gets it in the group. Ryan takes it to the 40 and is dumped right. Receiver wingman. Tighter set for the Comets. Schwent goes on the right side. Throws behind his receiver. Winneconne. Schwent, fourth down from the hard count. He must be working the play clock. And it's a give to Bates. And he gets quick field for Winneconne. Takes the snap, gives it to his tailback, and the speedster goes outside the numbers. He gets the edge. Pass the for the Comets to the sideline, stops the clock at 1:32. Youngbauer takes the snap, drops back, looks right, looks up the middle, gets it to the line of scrimmage. Caught at the 45 across midfield. And a whistle off the snap. So set for Winneconne, first and 15, takes the snap. Youngbauer looks up the middle. A flag on the play.
With the line of scrimmage, the 40-yard line, gets it inside the 10 and down to
36-yard line. So, Winneconne with a long field. Right after this.
Here's our profession, supported our local communities, and dedicated to excellence since 1865.
Again, I'm not a spread offense. Single set back for Winneconne. Young Bauer takes a snap, gives it to his tailback. There for Denmark. Thank you, Don, for those scores. Keeper now for Young Bauer. Tries to go with the right numbers, gets spread off. Short pistol, takes a snap, gives it to Matthew. Matthew finds a hole, gets cut out under. Wide outs, right and left, single set back, under center now. Young Bauer gives it to Matthew. Matthew again off of the, and it might have cost him a first down. Third line. So, ball just inside their own 15-yard line. Takes the snap, gives it to Matthew. Matthew full head of steam. Off the back in front of him. Far side, almost breaks a tackle. He's just Single set back. Schwinn goes back, keeps it. He's got nowhere to go up the middle. Tries a Pins his win a couple weeks ago. But tonight, they just are having a tough time keeping him on top in this one. Winneconne shows blitz. Schwen goes back, throws it left side, and over the motion towards the middle. Takes the snap, drops back, looks, throws up the middle. He's got a man open, but throws too far. Man pleading his case. Back and down 30-yard line. Big play. And they give us the Pankratz, but now he rips it out of Pankratz's gut. And pistol. Winneconne shows blitz. Luke takes a step. Look out. He's flush. He has to get rid of it. Lovely pass out of bounds. As again, he had the sophomore Aiden Lukita. Man in motion. Pankratz empties the backfield. Schwen takes a snap. Third down. They'll lose one rusher. Flag on the play. They'll lose another. Gets rid of it. Gets it upfield. At the 15 to 12-yard pass up the middle, and a face back was able to get rid of it and found his tight end up the middle. Family Waupaca, Keith Bertel, John Hammond, field side of Common Field. Right, one left, single set back. Schwen surveys the defense. Showing blitz again, Winneconne. He takes a snap, drops back. He's got to get rid of it. He's flushed. He loses one tackler, goes to the right side of the end zone. Intercepted in the end zone by Winneconne's quarterback. Takes a snap, gives it to Manthi. Manthi gets now the Comets are third and 10 at their own 20. Man in motion, dropping back after taking the snap, gives it to the motion man, too high. Youngbauer takes the snap, punts it. It's a high, lovely punt, which drives Pankratz back, takes a Winneconne bounce inside the 35, fields it at the 32. He takes it up the sideline. 7, 8, 9, 10-yard gain. He's still on his feet. Hangings and your memories in your own private apartment while you still. First and 10 from their own 47-yard line, and Luke wings it down the field. Schwen looking at the defense. They show blitz. They bring it. Pitches to Pankratz left side. He loses one tackler, loses a second. Gets to the outside, gets to the line of scrimmage, gets across. Rats a single setback. Schwen from the short pistol takes the snap, looks right, gives it to Pankratz, who is right there. Right, single set back. Winneconne showing one linebacker blitz. He gets right up the middle. He gets picked up. But now he disrupts Schwen. Flag on the play. Schwen rolls left. Gets his man at the first down marker. Holding on the offense. And a personal foul on the offense. So something happened. Set back. Schwen for the short pistol. Again, Winneconne flashing blitz. They bring it up the middle. Schwen wings it down the left side. He's got one man, and it's tipped away at the last second. What a play. Big play there defensively. We'll talk about that in a second. On the other end, Manthi now with a short field for Winneconne. Thanks. As their three-touchdown lead with just over 3 minutes to go, they're going to throw it in the end zone. And how about that? Just turn around and catch it for a touchdown. As Youngbauer dumped it over the defense and found his man in the far corner. Everything going Winneconne's way tonight, as of late. Trying to catch the far side number, as that looked like. Was that Manthi again?
I believe so.
So they send him out of the backfield, and if that's Manthi, that's his fourth straight touchdown. They're lining up for the point after. Wow. I mean, everything. They're just at will doing anything they want offensively. Plays kicker, another sophomore, Mason Dorn. The hold is down, the kick is up, and it is good. Winneconne 7, 3:04 to go in the fourth quarter. We're back right after this. We're in the end zone on a time of the ball game where you could be conservative. They play action and throw it right in the corner. It was a great pitch and catch. The kickoff hits the Waupaca up. Myers, good home cooking and keeping an eye on things for us. Pankratz up the middle. He's huge, huge. Takes the snap, gives it to Pankratz up the middle again. He goes into a wall. I'll tell you what,
John, there have been so many.
Not sure what that one. I'm going to have to go on my Pop-Tart box and look that one up. But it's good advantage of Waupaca. First down in Winneconne territory. And out of hand, the receiver. Winneconne. Pro set with a single set back. Drop it back and keeping it a Schwen. He sees open room to run. Gets up the left hash mark and gets Smith, slot receiver left, wingman. Single set back, dropping back as Schwein looks right, throws, and it's... inside the 15. Two wide right, two left, single set back, Schwein back, looks up the middle, pump fakes, has to tuck it under, runs with it, and he throws it last second. Now he's across the line of scrimmage. That should be an illegal forward pass, as he was 3 yards beyond the line of scrimmage. And open, it just shows the, haven't done anything for the rest of the way. Dropping back to Schwein, second down, looks up the middle, has his man at the 10-yard line, and he's going to go in. So Christian, wide open, and again against what looked like some Winneconne replacements, but nonetheless, second touchdown for Waupaca. And credit Paul Christian. He's had some tough time tonight trying to generate anything, as has the whole Comet offense. So the holder is Kirschmar, kicker Schwein. The snap, the hold, the kick, and it is good. We'll step out, 55 seconds left, 35 to 14. Let's get a second touchdown. Good one, Kimberly Nina. Kimberly Hurst over Mano of 46-6. Kickoff, it's an onside kick, and it looks like Schwein tried to recover it himself. A beautiful play as he is at the top half of this conference coming into tonight. Waupaca spoiling Xavier's homecoming last week with a game-winning last-second field goal. And Winneconne comes to Waupaca. And packed crowd here tonight. Walt bleachers. And hand it to Winnie. We'll have some post-game programming for you from Waupaca High School right after this.
Thank you for attending the game tonight here in Waupaca. We ask that you please dispense of any garbage in the appropriate receptacles on your way out to help keep Comet Field clean.